I'm at Zilexpo on the third day with Roberto. He's a sales manager at Cefla, Italy. How are you, Roberto, today?
Very well, thank you very much.
Today is really busy day, like we are all happy, and what about you?
Yes, we are happy. We are starting to see the flow of customers starting from yesterday and today even more. So we are expecting these three central days to be the peak of our attendance at the show.
You are in your home. What makes Zilexpo a must visit for you?
Zilexpo is a traditional exhibition in which we are able to visit and to meet all our Italian customers and customers coming from the neighboring countries, which makes it an important event for us to attend and to showcase our latest technologies.
How do you define the current phase of woodworking industry in Italy and specifically Cefla?
Italian industry has been subject to a quite of a big of a renovation in these last years. The big groups have maintained their hegemony and are even growing more. And the small companies have grown because of the flexibility that they can grant to the market. Overall, the Italian market has been growing, and this is also a satisfaction because it's the domestic market.
Well, as you have seen, like, you are focusing on J-Print in this show in Zilexpo. Can you tell me more about it?
Yes, Cefla since 2016 has been, after having acquired our company for digital printing, we are pushing a lot on this type of technology because we see all the benefits of the flexibility and the customization that customers can achieve through the digital printing. At the show, we are exhibiting the single pass 1500 millimeter wide in combination with the My Texture, with the cooperation of the Kuei inks to do the embossing on a digital printed panel to create the real effect that we're all looking for.
Well, I will come back to digital printing later. Except J-Print, digital print, what are the other important products you are focusing on for this show?
In the show, we're also exhibiting our latest version of the iBotic with interpolated access to also being able to paint curved parts thanks to the 3D reading. And another very important part of our offering is made by the products of the Industry 4.0 with the C-Cloner, C-Tracker, C-Master and C-Link. All evolutions of our software system to help customers monitor the performances of the line, being able to do proactive maintenance on the line, and being able to, let's say, focus on all the parameters of the line in order to control the performances of their manufacturing process.
Well, what are the major advantages of iBotic?
The iBotic is a very flexible and productive machine that with the interpolated access today is able to allow us to perform also coating on curved parts. And so this has been an upgrade to our product, which has been a very successful product so far.
Well, as I can see where we are standing, you are behind you, there are different kinds of... Are these digital printing? No.
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes.
But it feels like, it looks like absolutely real.
Can you
explain more?
That's the effect that we are trying to reach thanks to the combination of the digital printing and the My Texture. We are able to create a real touch effect, graphic effect, visual effect on timber, stone, marble, and as you can see, we have simulated a flooring made with all this combination of objects.
Unbelievable. I mean, this is like a real wood.
This is like a real wood.
And I can touch it and I can feel the same thing. It's like I'm touching the real wood, isn't it?
Exactly. And there is a perfect combination between the image and the texturing, which are perfectly synchronized.
So do you suggest this for the flooring as well, for this real wood thing?
Absolutely, there is a multitude of use for this type of technology that goes on flooring, on decorative furniture, on real estate, for what is contracting, hotels, food chain distribution and so forth. Again, endless possibilities of customizing the panel.
Do you have something for the kitchen cabinets as well?
Kitchen cabinet as well, not in this particular showcase, okay. But yes, absolutely, we can also replicate a kitchen cabinet with a digital printed image and the embossing to create the real effect.
Wow, amazing. My last question would be, what about the American market? Because we are preparing for IWF Atlanta. Of course, we will see you, your counterpart in America. So tell me, what's your perception about the American market?
The American market has been a very positive market, has been growing so much in the last couple of years. And of course, Cefla has been gaining a positive sales revenues from this type of boost of the market. We are going to be exhibiting IWF with our subsidiary Cefla North America, and also over there we will have a booth with a lot of technological content for attracting the North American customers to our stand.
Roberto, thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you very much to you.